I'm Brad Lauderdale. My flying operation is out of Castroville, Texas. The name of our business is Liberty Flying Service. We take care of ranchers, row crop farmers, basically as the states and winter garden, we farm there all year long. My SwathPRO story is I noticed it at the national convention at Savannah, Georgia. I looked at it and I was like, yeah, that'd be nice for somebody. I didn't really see how it would benefit us. It was like, well, we've been doing good with what we've been doing for a long time. I don't know how we're going to change that. 3 or 4 months went by from the national convention, and then got to thinking about it. And I invited my dad over, Kenneth Lauderdale, and I said, well, let's see what these guys have. And they brought over another operator that had been using it. Mostly, I think what caught me and my dad's attention was when that pilot started talking about gramoxone work, how he wasn't even burning the trees around the field anymore. And that's pretty impressive, because we know that it's got to be the system. It's not anybody flying. It's not a pilot. It's got to be the system that is doing that. And I put it on one of my 502s, and we put it on both 802s over here at the home base here in Caldwell. It's been a herbicide spraying machine. And the reason why I say that, because most everybody in this part of Texas, most operators, I'd say your business is 90% herbicide. Some people might get lucky and it's only 80%, because we get called when it rains. And usually that means you're taking care of bugs and spraying herbicide at the same time. So that's where this capstan system's really helped us. It's given you the opportunity to adjust gallons per acre with the modulation and the pulse, and keeping constant pressure on the nozzles that you set up your boom with has drastically reduced any kind of drift problems we've ever had. You know, we try to get the herbicide work done in the morning, because being close to the Gulf Coast, the wind picks up about 11, 12 and blows pretty steady till the sun sets. With the SwathPRO system, we can get that work done, and I can work longer now into that wind. We're averaging 2.5 to 3 gallons an acre on a Roundup work. If we want to go lower volume, we can with the straight back flat fans when we're burning down Milo or something like that. You can run a little bit wider swath and a little bit lower volume just to cover some ground. That roughly has given me the ability to go anywhere from 8 to 10 gallons an acre all the way down to 1 gallon an acre with the profiles, how we set them up. Sometimes farmers will turn in planted acres and the staff in the office can't figure that out, so you just go off of that. And sometimes the field is different conditions, different ways to trim it up. And you can make all those adjustments and not have to come back with a herbicide load where you can tell where, well, it didn't quite work out. So between that nozzle setup and those profiles, that has saved a lot of time, effort, money. That's really helped add some efficiency to the organization. On our Captan system, we've probably sprayed close to 400,000 acres with it. I would say most of those acres, 350,000 of them, have been herbicide work. The system probably has close to 1,500 hours on it. What I would say to an operator that is thinking about buying this system is you gotta evaluate your business, and I think it really pays off on herbicide work. It eliminates the threat of drift. Drift mitigation is probably 90% better, in my opinion. It's hard to put a number on that, but I can put a number on it. I haven't had to deal with a TDA in 2.5 years. Since I've started using the capstan system, running the straight back flat fans in a 45 degree is how we defoliate. It is a beautiful initial defoliation job on irrigated cotton, and then the second shot is just, it's clean. It's as clean as you can get it with the product the farmer supplied you. I've improved my business. I've got more customers that have come to us because we got prettier work. I'm able to go do jobs that I know I can go help farmers with now, because I know I've got confidence in the system. They are willing to take care of this product. They're willing to get the parts to you on time. And if they can't, they're honest about it. And which is, means even more to me, is that if I know I can't get it today, well then I can come up with a different plan. I think you're dealing with a first-class company.